get on that boat!
You stay away from my ship! I'll kill the lot of you!
What will you do now?
No!
I'm here! Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you,
the boat.
Just like
please,
you asked.
Come back for the ropes!
Look at me! So unprepared! You're gonna kill him, I'll give you that! But what now? If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic! Stop shaking! Don't let him get to you! Go back! You can still do this! The boat! Yes!
Enjoying the view.
No! No! Go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it! Bury yourself! It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
You're safe. For now. Breathe.
somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard!
Let's make this quick, girl. Come out. I won't hurt you. Promise.
Need to get to that boat before him. Roof down quick. Don't let him. Do something now!
So we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
Hugo!
Look at that! Reinforcements!
Calm down! They're gone! No.
Come back. We did it first time. What are you doing? Amicia. Amicia, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Go out to sea. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
Don't know how to pilot a boat.
Hmm?
Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudin's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now, come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes. How do we get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
No. Don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass.
It's not funny.
Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No.
Beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh. Fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you. Froggies.
Come on, jump, jump!
They have good legs.
I wish I had the same.
No. Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's Mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the Mass. So you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perrault.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
May the weather stay fair.
It smells like stew.
You have a good nose.
I'm hungry now.
How shocking. Come on.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me. We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims? Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey! Be careful!
Stay back!
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle them.
Come on.
Amicia!
I know. Shh.
Excuse me. What do you want? Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not
that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea.
Do it now, Amicia.
Not yet. Wait, they signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come. Come, babe.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt them.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible. Another way.
Where are
Let's
they?
Let's push inside. Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now stay focused. Take care of it, Hugo.
Yes. I'm going to open the door. Don't stand behind it. It's open.
Well done.
Are they the soldiers from the city?
Yes.
But they were nice.
They looked nice, but they were not, believe me. Drop here.
Uh-huh.
All right, let's get to work. Much better. Stop now. Don't worry about me.
Mm-hmm. Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on.
How?
The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers!
soldiers! They're trapped in here! They can't go back!
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't starve.
I don't. Up there.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. The girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
We should go back.
No. Push forward.
That's it. I'm sure.
Was that?
No, you're over there!
I see him!
Let
me. Breathe.
We should wait till we see
him. No, they'll find us. We have to reach that building.
Is it a church?
Don't know, but we're too exposed. We'll try in there, maybe safer.
We've had a report there, Klaus. Search the area. Get that witch.
They won't give up.
Oh, they're butchers.
Did you kill a lot in the Red City?
More than I should have. We can make it.
Yes, then no rest.
Not falling apart.
Trespassing! Over here!
Stop it!
find that.
Over there! Hurry!
Oh no!
It was a weird noise. Better check. Nothing to worry about. Again, there must be something behind it. Fine, I was wrong again.
I'm sorry. I'm not good, Hugo.
You'll rest inside.
No. It hurts so much. I'm not sure I'll make it.
No. We'll go away. I'll protect you. We'll go to the island together.
Yes. We have to. Get out of here. I'm doing all I can. You know.
You're going to be all right. We'll be at the sea soon. Ah, it stinks so much.
Dead bodies.
No, no, don't die.
I'm too.
No! You can't sleep here! Please, wake up! What? No, no! They're coming! Amicia! Move! Amicia! Wake up! I hear Amicia! You have to wake up!
I saw that racket! With me!
Oh no! Soldiers! No, no! Amicia, wake up!
Rats! They're here too!
No! They'll see us! What do I do? Ah! Amicia!
For now. do you feel?
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time, I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The Macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will.
How can we?
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not yet.
They ate these people right up.
Leave the dead alone. The captain will do worse to us if we don't execute the girl.
Soldiers, rats, careful.
I'll watch over you.